Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off sticky keys in Windows 10. Sticky keys is a wonderful ease of access feature for users with special needs who may have a hard time pressing keys at the same time. Sticky keys makes it possible for those users to press keys independently in succession to open keyboard shortcuts rather than at the same time. This means that instead of having to hold down the Control, Alt, and Delete keys at the same time to bring up a menu that lets you access Task Manager or lock your computer, a user would just need to press those keys in succession. If you turned sticky keys on by accident on your Windows 10 computer, the easiest way to disable it is to press any two keys at the same time. If that doesn't work for you, try doing the following. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off sticky keys in Windows 10 through your computer settings. Step 1. Right-click the Windows icon on the left side of your taskbar to open a menu and then click Settings in the menu. The Settings window appears. Step 2. Click Ease of Access in the Settings window. The Ease of Access screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down and then click Keyboard in the menu on the left side of the screen. The keyboard options appear on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click the on-off toggle beneath Use Sticky Keys to set it to off. Sticky Keys is now disabled on your Windows 10 computer. Let me know what Windows features you're looking forward to in the next major release in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.